Okay, so are we recording? Okay, I'm just checking. What's up? So we're back with another Aerium game. We're playing Sona with full support. I think it's yeah. She's now getting stacked. It's the new Sona. Oh, I didn't get an assist from that. So let's see how good Sona is and the new Sona is an ARM. So with the new Sona, she gets stacks called Accelerando. Let me read this out for you guys. She gains 0.5 basic ability haste. When 60 ability haste, all of other stats. Gives. Wait, it's too chaotic. Guys, can we calm down for a little bit? Hello? So at 60 stacks, when she it reduces her ult cooldown by 0.5 for every time she uses her skills. Insane though. They just remove the passive with her ult. So of course we'll be building Tear and Cosmic Drive. Ooh, that's a big ass. Okay. No. Big ass shield. We're already at 22 stacks. 23. What? Dude, this is broken. Instead of getting this, I might just be getting Yanris. Yeah, I should get Yanris for more cooldown. No. Okay. Let's sell this one. Get Lianris. Boots. Hold on. Boots first. Let's see how low can we get. That was misplay by Echo. Didn't have ult. Or that 41. What the heck? This is so broken.
Just
Come on, just build more stats. Gives us the killing power and cooldown. No, you too late. Yeah. Sorry for the sneeze. I don't have a hotkey to mute. What? No, we don't. We're 74. What? What goes up? 5. What's the maximum with this? What? Huh? It's confused, man. Like, so there's no cap? There's no cap. Just keep on doing skills. I think there was like a 60. So yeah, I really need the Lian Reese, and then weird. What? Oh, at 60 basic ability haste, not the stats. Pressing QWE or I mean QWE. Don't touch my carries, guys. 118, 59, just one more. I mean, two more. Let's go. Let's go. So, is that the max stats? Yeah, that's the max. So it's 120 accelerando stats. We're not doing like not a bad damage for Lianri's 600 with just our Q. It's our damage source. I need to reset. Don't out kill this bro. Okay, it's confirmed. Zona is broken. New Zona broken. Needed to reset. So 95 ability haste per second. Oh my god. What else can I buy? This one gives ability haste. Okay. Need this action for anti-heal. Or okay, someone already has a need in mana region more. It's woven into everything. Waiting. 105. 3 second. It's 4. 3.77.
Joy of
can't kill this. Tenant can kill this. I have no mana. I literally have no mana. What else can I buy? Ardent Sensor? One game is with the haste. Okay. Let's go. Tenant can kill this thing. And we're ready. You should then for 5k damage. Person's mind is OP. I had like 8,000 mana restored. Let me heal you! Okay, GG's. See you guys in the next video.